All right, it is time to think about some young ladies who both love school and love food at the same time, and all of the wonderful chefs in the area who want to help them out. We have Ms. Arlene Mamintas-Brown, co-owner of Robust Wine Bar. We're gonna start with Chris Egan, owner of Mastermind Distillery. And this vodka is produced right here in the St. Louis area, right?
Exactly, yeah. We're just a little company, 2 full-time employees. I'm not exactly the owner. I'm partner now, but Carl Levering. Carl Levering's our founder, along with Christian
Everybody
Warren.
Everybody ain't able, okay?
Addison McKenzie. But I'm just very the nice. Guy
no,
making the drinks. So.
That's awesome.
But yeah, we like to source everything as locally as possible when we make our vodka, just like with the food that's going to be at the event, which I can attest to. Last year was amazing.
All right. And I know that you say you're a partner, but you can make a mean cocktail. Tell me what you're making today.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a spiced caramel apple martini with vodka as our base spirit, Mastermind, obviously. But it's gonna be 2 ounces Mastermind vodka.
Do-do-do.
Keep pouring.
That's right.
1 ounce.
Keep pouring.
The Big O ginger liqueur. It's gonna give it that spiced aspect.
Okay. Beautiful.
And that's also local, and they'll be there too.
Yep.
It's also local, okay.
Obviously, with the apple cider, going with the Eckerts, staying local.
All local, all the time.
2 ounces of this as well.
This has such pretty flavor. Yeah. Pretty color.
And then I did a caramel apple, just a caramel simple syrup instead of a basic simple syrup.
Okay.
And we'll do.
Just while you go ahead and continue to mix that up, Arlene, with Robust Wine Bar and Le Dame d'Escoffier, can you tell us a little bit about the organization and about the young ladies who get scholarships?
Sure. Le Dame d'Escoffier is a culinary organization, and it's made up of women in the culinary field here in St. Louis. The scholarship is for women, young women that are going into the culinary field.
Okay.
So the proceeds from this event will be going to them.
Wow. And then they get to go ahead and learn beautiful drink techniques like this. For those women who want to go into the culinary field, what have you heard from your alumna who have come out?
A lot of them got into new nutrition. Some of them are chefs. Mm-hmm. Others are also in the beverage industry. So they're all very successful, very, very good.
And of course, Chris, we gotta ask, how in the world do you keep the apples from turning brown?
I cut them right before the segment.
All right.
Keep it fresh.
Everything's fresh. Everybody, it's the small batch, big taste, the craft cocktail and culinary event to benefit Le Dame d'Escoffier Beyond Broadway. Wednesday, November 2nd from 5:30 until 7:30 at 112 Sydney Street in South St. Louis. You can get tickets at Brown Paper Tickets. Just search for Small Batch Big Taste. We will have links on the Fox 2 app. Let's go ahead and send it back into Kevin for some more news.